Another clothesline by the Warrior. He seems to be getting stronger, Jesse.
I don't know where he's getting it from.
Hulkster hardly able to make it to his feet. Now he's up there.
He's going for a slam.
Oh, I don't believe it.
He got him up.
He's going for the gorilla press.
He got it.
He did it. I don't believe it.
It's over. It's over if he can turn him over.
Hulkster is almost motionless.
Two. No.
And the Warrior can't believe it. Oh, look at this.
Uh-oh. The Warrior's never seen nothing like this.
And now that adrenaline is flowing heavy through the body of the Hulkster. And he is ignoring those big right hands by the Warrior. And the finger pointing right in the kisser. Hulkster with a roundhouse and another. And the Warrior's backing up.
Got him with the
ball. Oh, he nailed him.
Here it is.
He moved out of the way. Look out, the big splash. One,
two.
He got him.
He got him.
Unbelievable.
The Warriors won the title.
We have a new World Wrestling Federation champion.
Unbelievable, Matsu! What a battle! Both ways, Hogan missing the leg drop. The Warrior capitalizing on it and getting the three count just minuscule seconds before Hogan could kick out.
Hulkster came down on that hit but had to stun his whole body. Hulkster now leaving the ring. Trying to get some circulation back in that body. And the Warrior is static, obviously, Hulk with his belt now. He's going back in the ring, Jess. Look at the tears in his eyes. Hulkster climbing those steps.
Look at the hushed silence going over the crowd.
They don't know what the Hulkster's going to do, and neither do I. Oh, look at this! Hulk presented the belt and raised the hand of the Warrior.